Welcome to the Maldives, 47. The Haven Island staff is ready to receive you under your assumed identity as Tobias Reaper, a professional thief looking to retire from a life of crime. Ludmilla Vetrova can be found in the public sections of the island, primarily tending to client needs. Stephen Bradley alternates between looking after a strict training regimen and working on a small private island, while Tyson Williams roams his large villa estate at the back of the island. This is it, 47. Eliminating the three owners of Haven should buy Miss Hall the time needed to do a full penetration and retrieval of the Providence partner data. Best of luck, 47.
Mr. Reaper! Welcome to Haven Island. Oh, please collect your keys to the private hospital. Okay. Enjoy your stay, Mr. Reaper.
Perfect.
I mean, honestly, Charles, I've been curating those handbags for the best part of a decade.
I'm glad we don't have to talk to that Vetrova woman anymore.
Did you notice how clingy she was last night?
Portman could hardly get away from her.
So, that's Stephen Bradley taken care of. Well done.
Half a billion? But his stocks are worth three times that much. That'll drop the price completely.
I'm selling my stuff.
Sure.
She's not even staying at the villa anymore.
Or stays at one of the empty guest huts at night.
Holy crap! Come in. Do you copy?
Looks like we got trouble on our hands. Don't know what yet.
Say what?
Whatever.
Tyson Williams eliminated. Excellent work, 47. Just one more target to go.
Man, we got ourselves an accident here. Are you afraid to be?
Good work, 47. Ludmila Vetrova has been permanently retired. That's all we need to do from here. Miss Hall should be able to extract the information needed from the Haven servers. Good work, 47.